Hey guys, my name is Lisa and bMoneywize is making a number of videos about the things we wish we were taught at school about the money. So the first thing I want to talk about today is why can't we just print more money? So the easiest way to explain it is to think that water becomes a currency for a second. So you have water bottles, you can exchange it, you can buy and sell things for it, and you're living a happy life. But one day you discover that there is a tap. Now you can have infinite number of water bottles. You think you're rich, you think you can afford anything in the world, but you forget one important thing. Everyone else also think that they're rich because they also discovered the tap. So now we have infinite water. It's the same as with the money, you just can print it so it will become infinite. But think about it, would you be willing to sell something for water now? Would you be willing to sell your phone for just one bottle of water? Of course, no, because you can take it from the tap. The same thing happens with the money. If you just print more money, it becomes worthless. That's how money loses its value, so you can't just print the money. And if you like this video and it helped you to understand why can't we just print more money, please press the like button, subscribe to our channel, Instagram and TikTok. There will be 12 videos overall, so make sure that you don't miss any other ones. Thank you for watching this video and we'll see you soon.